of solid black trunks, weighing 215 and 3/4 pounds, from Catskill, New York, which is the hometown of the late great trainer of champions, Hoss Amato. His professional record, a perfect 32-0, 28 KOs, 23 KOs in 4 rounds or less, and 16 knockouts in the first round. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the undefeated, undisputed heavyweight champion.
6-1-0. 6-1. Right on the street. This is Fudin from you know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something for the BM, something for the side shit. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something that the homies can bump in their sidekick. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something for the BM, something for the side shit. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something that the homies can bump in their sidekick. I got the wave cap feeling like Mike Johnson. Got the 40 ounce feeling like Mike Johnson. Got the ism and schism, I feel like Mike Johnson. Cougar in the cougar got me feeling like Mike Johnson. Something for my homie, you know how I do. When I'm puffing on a, or I'm sipping some brew. A little something for your BM, your son or your boo. Still yelling at your window like I'm yelling for Q. Jordan gave me the cue, tried to round up the crew. A lot of this from the six, probably sound like the woo. Yo, eagle on the rooftop, eagle on the jersey. Keep your spirit alive from letting down the jersey. Gliding like Drexler, pass the ball to Kersey. Missing my mans, oh Lord have mercy. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something for the BM, something for the side shit. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something that the homies can bump in their sidekick. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something for the BM, something for the side shit. Know I had to bless my man Mike with some fly shit. Something that the homies can bump in their sidekick.